told y'all I wasn't going to forget my
look
charity.
Look
at
Rollie.
Pick
him up.
Steven, post for this.
Look, TV.
Steven, Rollie told me he wants Errol next. That's what he told me.
Rollie's a crazy motherfucker. Rollie gonna go after it though. You did not hear those bad words. I promise.
He coming right behind you, bro.
Don't.
He cuts better than you. He learned it from you.
He learned it from me.
He learned it from you.
I love to be an inspiration.
Frank looked great tonight. Took care of business.
You met Rollie, man. Look, you met Rollie.
I mean, he looked good. I saw what he was doing. He was letting the dude gas out, and he did what he was supposed to do.
Rollie, are you going to fight at the Raiders Stadium? Ask Mr. Davis.
We're going to sell that out.
Wait, hold on. My camera.
I got it.
We love you,
bro. Excuse me, sir. Thank you. How's it going?
What's up,
man? Sorry.
Good.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
Derrick, congratulations. Another W, another hard fight.
It is a hard fight.
Alright, good to see you again. Great job. When I checked him and hugging him, I prayed the whole time. When I tell you, I'm praying tears of joy. Yeah.
Hey.
Great job. I want you to train me, but I ain't trying to box. I just need to move away.
Derrick.
You did a great job. Franklin.
So did Mr. Davis say Charlo Canelo at the stadium, Raider Stadium?
Thank you.
I'm saying it. I would love to see it there.
You never know.
I just asked Errol because I saw Crawford was talking to you, and you're a fighter. I said, what would happen if Derrick fought Crawford? He said, oh, Crawford better watch out. Derrick can fight. We saw that little back and forth.
I'm not worried about it.
What weight class?
You don't know what weight class?
Yeah,
no.
I don't even know. Derrick,
that was a great fight. I was telling Kevin Frank before. That this opponent's real. And I know him. He's better than opponents that other guys level.
What do you think of his performance tonight?
I think it was good. I think that he could have been, you know, he picked up the, and I would have won the
spot. What's your name?
My name's Stevie. Here
you go, right here.
Derrick, do you have a grade for Frank's performance tonight?
I just think you could have, I would have wished you would have stopped him. But the guy basically, I think he broke his face. You know what I mean?
One, two.
It looks like he's getting a war.
Derrick, can she take one real quick? How's your lip, Derrick? I feel like I see a shiner on the lip that I didn't see earlier.
Yeah, I'm in my second.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Keep it going, Derrick. Another one, another train of the year coming, huh? Two undisputeds.
Hey, Derrick, did you feel the scores were too close tonight?
I think it's several of those rounds could have been 10-8 rounds, like three of them probably. Like the one where the first one you heard him, the one where he took a knee for sure, and then the one there, I got about three or four 10-8. It's okay, though.
And lastly, Derrick, man, what's your reaction to the all-access? Everyone looking at when you and Terrence had a little moment.
Oh, I'm not worried about that. That's in the past. I got to let it go. That's to say, you got to let it bomb. Can't deal with it. Okay.
Stay tuned.
Are you gonna show the MMA side if you had to, though? I know you can box, but it was a misunderstanding.
By the way, you heard about this? Crawford. I'm sorry. Crawford was comparing Jeff Horn's size to Earl's size.
No.
Got it?
No,
I'm about to get in there.
All right, jump in, jump in.
Let me slide up in there.
Don't slide up in.
See that United Boxing shirt?
Yep.
Moreno Valley in the house. Trainer of the year. Derrick, 2 weeks away. Are you excited? Are you ready? It's a big fight. What's your message to your fans? People who love you, people who love Errol, if they're watching?
Hey, everybody, support the fight. Like, you come to the fight, you catch him up with me, but I'm a great fight. Terrence Crawford is a great fighter. Errol Spence is a great fighter. We see two great fighters going in there. That's what it's all about.
We always want to see the best against the best, and we're getting it.
Right. The actual two best. This is the second pound-for-pound fighter on the list in the fight. Not many people fought other fighters.
Correct.
They never got on the battle after they beat somebody, but they never fought another battle.
Is it a battle between you and Bomac as well?
No, man. I'm my greatest competition. I'm not worried about him.
Now,
when I look in the mirror, what I see, I'm not worried about him.
He sees Big Mac.
I'm going to be respectful.
You always are respectful. You're a classy guy. But I know his name. Now, Frank tonight passed the test. What would you want to see him do next?
Just be better, man. Be busy. I mean, you know, we got a massage in the back. But it's okay.
Yeah,
I know it's
sure.
We kicked it up when I needed him to pick it up.
He's a great fighter.
Right.
He showed a lot tonight. Now, there's the Keyshawn Davis fight. There's Shakur fight.
Keyshawn Davis. I mean,
Rollie.
How long did they fight? You know, for the money that they wanted to pay. For the money they wanted to pay. Who's going to pay it? You don't have fights like that without big fan bases.
That's what it takes. And one thing that you love about Errol Spence that nobody knows. Oh, you want to call him? I'm Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com.